Hey guys, this is Josh with Kyle House Fitness. The movement of the week is the bicycle fly. So what you're gonna need is a pair of dumbbells and your bench. You're gonna lay on your back. Start with your knees at a 90 degree angle, dumbbells over chest, facing each other. You're gonna open up the arms into a fly, let down one leg. You're gonna exhale out, bring the dumbbells back together, the knees back up, and then alternate the other leg, open up in that fly again. Your option is to keep the knees together at a 90 degree angle and just do that fly while engaging that core still. And that is your bicycle fly.